here at the 103rd National Orange Show Fair. The National Orange Show actually started out by the local farmers. This area, of course, was a very large producer of citrus fruit and packing and everything. And the local farmers actually started this citrus fair as a way to show off their products to buyers. And it just slowly grew into a yearly thing, where at one point back in the late 50s and early 60s, we had floats in the Rose Parade. Everybody that was anybody played the fair. Bob Hope headlined the fair. It used to be one of California's largest fairs. What we hope for the community to get out of this year is the fact that we're trying to get the fair back to the community. Growing up here, the fair was always a big part of the city and a big part of our lives, and we wanted to try to get that back, get the community back involved, not only in just coming to the fair to have fun, but we really spent a lot of time out this year doing a grassroots effort, trying to get people involved, different organizations, and just anybody who wanted to volunteer to help.
So this is my first year working with the Citrus Fair. My favorite part of this entire is, you know, taking care of the kids. You know, it's an amazing experience just to play with kids and help them with prizes and everything. I think it's a great opportunity for me to show that I really care about my community and my college, because I do represent both. So I think with all of this, it's a great example for me to show my organization, my school, and my community what we're about.
I'm a STEM student, and we are promoting this STEM program. We have our mail right here, and over there we have our 3D printer, and we have the laser over there too. We expect interest into the program, so little kids get interest, so more engineers, because there's a huge gap in engineering for jobs, and we need to fill that in. So.
Oh, I'm dictator of this model railroad layout behind me. One of the nice things that the National Orange Show does is it provides an opportunity for the folks to come in and enjoy and appreciate model railroads. When kids come in here and see my layout or anybody else's layout, their eyes light up, they get all excited, they go running over, and their mommy or their daddy is usually hot on their tail trying to make sure they stay in some reasonable amount of control. Anytime you get an opportunity to come down to the National Orange Show, make sure you find a model railroad layout and look at them. Don't just drive by them, don't just walk by them, but take the time to stop and look, because model railroading is art, and you have to see how clever the artists are with the craft.
It brings me great happiness. As I was saying, growing up here, I remember in elementary school when the fair was coming to town, and now as a father and a grandfather, now I get to see the smiles of my grandkids when we're out here. Just to see the families out here enjoying themselves in our city, it's just a great sense of joy and pride for me.